Seth Rollins may have ran in position for a